So if we have log base 3, 81 equals 4, we're going to use the cyclone method. Following the arrows, we begin with the 3, where the arrows begin. We go to the 4, so we're going to raise 3 to the 4th, and it's going to equal the 81. That's where the arrows end. Let's say we have log base 12, 144 equals 2. We begin with a 12. Start drawing the arrows. So 12 to the 2. So 12 squared equals. And then we go to where the arrows end in the cyclone. Oh, 144. So 12 squared is 144.